All right, guys. Yep, we're back at the barn lot. Got the 190, and we had to put the last thing we had to, before we finally seed and hay and fertilize for new lawn in the front, is he wanted to put the cable trench in, and last minute thing. So got the cable trench in, just laid the pipe. I backfilled some of it, and now I'm putting caution tape on, so if they do a sprinkler system or any other thing in the future, like I said on other videos, they'll come across the tape first, and then they'll realize something's under there. So yeah, this is there's conduit for the cable. So yeah, the first half I did, then I'll have to go and put more fill on top of that pipe, pack it in, and then put some tape on, and then fill on top of that. But I wanted to make a quick video showing you what I'm doing. guys. So I just backfilled some of the trench here and I tracked it in, compacted it with the track. I just gotta finish up this end and then put some material in, cover the pipe, and then put the tape down and cover that, and then track it all in and then make sure it's compacted, and then grade the lawn one more time with the 350 dozer. But yeah, I just wanted to show you last minute putting the cable line in. It was a last minute thing. I guess it was gonna be brought in, not underground on the pole, but things changed at the last minute just before we did the lawn. Good thing. They want to be able to have the option of underground, because some cable companies only do above and some underground. It's different, so they want to be able to have the option, which I understand. So we put the conduit in. You know, you run the rope through it as you put the conduit together. This way, the cable guy can pull the cable through the conduit. You know, that's how it gets pulled through. But yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll see you on another video. I appreciate subscribing and some of the views. That's pretty cool. All right, thanks again. See you in another video.